Always get way too competitive.
Oh, that's a scratch right there. Okay,
you just hit it. You just hit the ball.
Like, are you serious?
No, it's cool. I mean, like, if you want a handicap, I'll give you a handicap.
Take it easy, man. It's cool. It's your turn.
Go ahead. Just go ahead. You need the help, so we need to play by the real rules. We can play by your rules. We can play by your dumbass rules. It's fine. Check out this video, friend.
I need a better title for that one.
This is the one friend that always wants to show you a video that he or she thinks is so funny or cool or awesome, even though they're not that funny or cool or awesome. You see that twist? So good, right? 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 Be overly honest, friend. And last but not least, you never want a lying friend. That's like one of the top things you don't want in a friend. But sometimes the overly honest friend can actually be a lot more annoying. For example, you see that twist? So good, right? 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 Right?
This video sucked.
Oh. Because sometimes it's better to lie to a friend than to actually hurt them.
This video sucked.
Oh.
But I guess there's a good ending to it, and it doesn't end ugly.
And again, I didn't make this video to call out friends of mine, nor do I think you should send this to your annoying friends, because that'll probably result in, you having less friends. It's actually the opposite.